spot at the cabin here I like to refer to as the honey hole. So, we got a ridge. The cabin's back up here. The ridge runs along and rises up, rolls back this way, and kind of eases off. Shit. Oh my gosh. That's the first deer I've shot in 10 years with my bow. And that was a 42-yard shot. Got it done. Hope you enjoyed the video, YouTubers. That was a crazy one.